So I'll just do it here on the tabletop, opening up my app. When you are first getting your blue lasers up and going, you'll also notice that there is a permanent marker in the case. So you can, in the app, when you're registering them, you turn on the laser, you'll see the available device here. So I'm going to name these 1 and 2. So I'll just name it 1, do that guy, and turn this one on. I'll name that 2, and I'll use my permanent marker now to write 1 and 2 on the sides there.